Hey everyone, it's Tyler from World Walks, and today we are walking through a very cool artsy graffiti museum in Miami, Florida. It's called Wynwood Walls, located in the Wynwood neighborhood. So I heard about Wynwood when I was visiting Miami, and it's kind of the, we'll call it the hipster area. A lot of cool graffiti artists out there, just artists in general, I think are living out there and producing art and, you know, sharing it out there with the public. But cool area, lots of restaurants, lots of bars, a lot of just great eating areas and shops to kind of walk around in this Wynwood area. I do have a video coming out about me walking this area, but this video in particular, quick one, it's literally just me in this outdoor museum called Wynwood Walls. So as I kind of go to the satellite view here, not a very big space, but a very cool space and totally worth it if you are in the area or visiting Miami. But you'll see as I zoom in here a little bit, we have a gallery right here. Couple big courtyards with actually some art that's integrated within the courtyards. And then really the main attractions at this museum, as I kind of zoom around this this corner here, you can see it slightly on this view here, but there's graffiti murals on all of these walls here. So a lot of artists come here and contribute their talents, so you can all enjoy, you know, really their creations. But very cool, kind of hip, artsy vibe at this place, Wynwood Walls here in Miami, Florida, in the Wynwood neighborhood. Quick walk, but really gets you a good taste of the art that you can see here. So with that, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks so much for your support, and enjoy the walk.
Thank you. walk out.
It's okay.